A poor wayfaring man of grief hath often crossed me on my way, who soon so humbly for relief that I could never answer nay. I had not power to ask his name, whereto he went, or whence he came. Yet there was something in his eye that won my love, I knew not why. Once when my scanty meal was spread, he entered not, a word he spake, just perishing for want of bread. I gave him all he blessed did break, and ate but gave me part again. Mine was an angel's portion then. For while I fed with eager haste, the crust was manna to my taste. I spied him where a fountain burst, clear from the rock his strength was gone. The heedless water mocked his thirst, he heard it sighed, hurrying on. I ran and raised the sufferer up, thrice from the stream he drained my cup, dipped and returned it running o'er. I drank and never thirsted more. 'Twas night, the floods wore out, it blew a winter hurricane aloof. I heard his voice abroad and flew to bid him welcome to my roof. I warmed and clothed and cheered my guest, and laid him on my couch to rest. Then made the earth my bed, and seemed in Eden's garden while I dreamed. Stripped, wounded, beaten I to death, I found him by the highway side. I roused his pulse, back his breath, revived his spirit and supplied wine, oil, refreshment, he was healed. I had myself a wound concealed, but from that hour forgot the smart, and peace bound up my broken heart. In prison I saw him next condemned, to meet a traitor's doom and mourn. The tide of lying tongues I stemmed, and honored him mid shame and scorn. My friendships are at most sealed to try. He asked if I for him would die. The flesh was weak, my blood ran chill, but my free spirit cried, I will. Then in a moment to my view, the stranger started from disguise. The tokens in his hands I knew, the Savior stood before mine eyes. He spake and my poor name he named. Of me thou hast not been ashamed. These deeds shall thy memorial be. Fear not, thou didst them unto me.